I want no more unauthorized action against Apollo or whatever he is. That's an order.
Aye, aye, sir.
Besides, you stiff-necked thistle head, you could have gotten yourself killed.
Scotty doesn't believe in gods.
Apollo's no god. But he could have been taken for one, though. Once. Say, 5,000 years ago, a highly sophisticated group of space travelers landed on Earth around the Mediterranean.
Yes. To the simple shepherds and tribesmen of early Greece, creatures like that would have been gods.
Especially if they had the power to alter their form at will and command great energy. In fact, they couldn't have been taken for anything else.
Mr. Spock, here's something. There seems to be a radiated energy pulsation coming from the planet. I don't know what it is, sir.
Origin?
I can't seem to pinpoint it, sir.
I would suggest, Mr. Sulu, that if you cannot find out where the power source is, you should find out where it is not. A simple process of elimination.
The whole planet, sir? Yes, sir. The whole planet.
Sixteen minutes left, Captain. We've stabilized, but still spiraling down.
Emergency signal, Captain. Both decks 4 and 5. Fights and disorders.
Get me sick bay.
I have no intercom for sick bay. He keeps switching channels.
See
on
what
me.
You can do to help Dr. McCoy. Better check Scotty first. Move him faster. He's got to get through that bulkhead.
Truman, report to the lab.